So what we're doing in Project Century is we're building the world's first 100 kilowatt scale repetitive Z-pinch device. What is essentially a miniaturized scaled down power core from the beginning. It's one thing to talk about the various parts of ZAP's technological approach, but it's another thing to make all these things work together in concert. The live combination of high repetition rate, high average powers, interacting with a plasma in a liquid metal environment all at the same time. It's very much like an orchestra of instruments. We've already demonstrated the ability of our repetitive pulse power driver to go for hours at a time, firing once every 10 seconds without fault or interruption. We've also demonstrated the ability to create a liquid metal lined vessel under vacuum. We'll experiment with faster rep rates and longer duration runs to incrementally test the durability and survivability of all our components. We're going to see how the entire system reacts as an electrical circuit effectively, and how plasma impedance may evolve over time, and how we may have to control it. This team's very excited to see these things come to life. Things you have not seen out there in past experiments at national labs or other fusion venues. And it's exciting to see that come together